Hi, I'm Jake, and I'm a customer success manager at Statuspage. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick tour of our brand new user interface. The new Statuspage interface is simpler, better organized, and has a similar look and feel to other Atlassian products. We know Statuspage is a mission-critical tool for incident communication, so we've kept it super easy for you to let your users know when things go wrong. When you log in, you'll land on the incidents page just like you're used to, so you can quickly create a new incident or update an existing one. You'll notice there are fewer main navigation items. That's because we've reorganized some things and made it easier to navigate throughout the app. Specifically, we've added a new item called Your Page. This is where you can configure and view page level information and settings, such as customizations, system metrics, and your activity log. We've also renamed the notification section to Subscribers. Another change you'll notice is that we've renamed the Team Members tab to User Management and moved it under your profile and settings in the bottom left of the screen. Everything else should be pretty familiar, but with a fresh coat of paint. We'd love your feedback on the new UI and encourage you to send us any comments, questions, or concerns by clicking the feedback link. If you run into technical issues, head over to help.statuspage.io to reach out to our support team.